Hank, what are you like?
I like outdoors.
What are you like?
I like outdoors.
When did she learn how to read?
She learned how to read when she was 5.
How old were you when you learned how to walk?
I learned how to walk when I was 2.
What does he wish he could do?
He wishes he could fly a helicopter.
What does he wish he could do?
He wishes he could fly a helicopter.
What do you wish you could do?
I wish I could fly a helicopter.
What do you wish you could do?
I wish I could fly a helicopter.
Okay, please read.
Anna and Jack went to their grandpa's house for the weekend. They looked at some old photos and they found one of a teenage boy with a fantastic new bike. Who's that boy, Grandpa? Asked Anna. Grandpa looked at the photo and laughed. That's me over 50 years ago, he said. I really love that bike. It's in my shed, but it's old and broken. Grandpa went shopping. While he was young, Jack had an idea. Grandpa doesn't have a bike. Let's fix his old bike for him, he said. Jack and Anna ran to Grandpa's shed and looked around. Look, said Anna, and pointed to an old bike. It's a great bike, Jack said. But look, one of the wheels had fallen off. Anna found some force in a drawer, and they fixed the wheel. They cleaned and polished the bike so it looked new again.
Very good.